Hey, yeah, Dave Wimber here with Ginger the Desert Creations. I want to play with negative space and do a blowout. I'm gonna work with the yellow ochre and the vermilion that's left over from me playing with the Zorn palette. Let's go paint! I've got a couple of metallics in here, and the yellow ochre and the vermilion. Gonna try to blow them out and leave some negative space. Make something look really fancy and classy. So let's give it a try, even though I haven't planned this out well. Just sweep all of this off. Put a tiny bit of the vermilion up here, not much at all. Just kind of hopefully enough to recover a little of the effect.
Vermillion took over, which is okay. A little unexpected, but I was hoping it would stay a little more balanced than this, but I love what's happening in the black. Look at all that. That's crazy. That just tells you that I need to do an all black one with little bitty bits of vermilion and yellow ochre and probably the space gray and the pearl as well with white. But look at that, that's crazy. I don't even know what way it's gonna be up. I'm gonna have to look at it when it is dry. Stay tuned for the dry result. I don't know if you heard it in my voice when I made it, but I was actively plotting how I was going to repaint this after it was dry, until I saw it, because it is fantastic, and I didn't give it credit for it at the time. I am very, very sorry. This is called Red Ember, so that's the name of a type of virus. I'm going for a close-up. Unfortunately, it does still have some of that graininess because I still have several panels left over from the last time I went to the hardware store and bought the unfortunately textured piece of Loan that I use. And I'm not going to waste it because it's okay, but it still does have this very textury texture. You can see that wood grain going crazy. And that is not normal. You can also maybe catch the shine on that pearl. Check that out. Isn't that fantastic? So there we are. Red Ember.
I'm going to go to the next one. I'm not going to be able to do that.